How much it is? 3 quarter means 750 gram. So what it is as 3 quarter kg. 3 quarter kg we have to convert into gram. Okay. So 3 quarter kg.
Divide. So do the division 3750
We are going to subtract 145.25 kilometer. Okay, so now see here, zero. Here it is like I press enter, I can press, we have to write the zero. Okay, so now subtract this 0 minus 5 is not possible. So take borrow, we can give, no, he will say I don't have, so it last is friend. We can give, no, last is friend, we can give, yes. So how much remaining are? 4. Now he will ask, now you have, you give 1, so you give 1. How much remaining are? 9. Now he will ask, this friend, give me 1. So how much is it here? 9. So 10 minus 5? 5. 9 minus 2? 7. Here give decimal point, round of decimal point. 9 minus 5? 4. 4 minus 4? 0. 1 minus 1? 0. So what it is asking the question? How much distance he had to walk? 4.75 kilometer distance he had to walk. So how much distance he had to walk? He had to walk 4.75 kilometer distance. Okay? He had to walk 4.75 kilometer distance. So what will be the answer? 4.75 kilometer distance he had to walk. Okay? So question number 13. 3 quintal and 15 kg. 15 kilogram of jowar was distributed among 15 persons. So, among 15 persons, see what is given, first write given in short. Okay, among 15 persons, among 15 persons, 3 quintal and 15 kg of jowar was distributed. Okay, 3 quintal and 15 kilogram jowar was distributed among 15 persons. And what it is asked, how much jowar did each get? Okay, for 15 persons, 3 quintal and 15 kg jowar was distributed. Then for each person, how much it will get? Each person is 1 person. So for 1 person, it is how much? Question mark is how much? Okay, see, for 15 persons, 3 quintal and 15 kg jowar distributed. In 15 persons, 3 quintal and 15 kg jowar was distributed. Then for each person, how much it will get? That we have to find. Now, if you will observe in this example, this given in the quintal and this is given in the kilogram. Okay, 3 quintal and 15 kilogram. So, first what we do, we'll convert this in kilogram. Okay, so 3 quintal and 15 kg. So, first we'll convert now. See, 1 quintal is equal to 100 kg. This you know. See, here I'm writing 1 quintal is equal to 100 kg.